going on, my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family? Welcome to the PT channel. I'm One Eye Bri, back to talk about The Walking Dead Season 9, Episode 5, Episode 6, and really the rest of Season 9 after Episode 905 airs this weekend. Obviously, spoiler warning for Season 9 as a whole, but Episode 905, 906, and beyond. So if you're worried about spoilers, stop watching now. But if you know this channel and you know what we do here, you know the information that's going around about this Sunday's episode. But first, if you can, hit that subscribe button to become a valued member of the PT channel and our Walking Dead family. I really hope you do. Photo credit and info credit to these fine folks right here, giving credit where credit is due. So episode 906 is what I'm going to talk about right now. And that episode airs November 11th. It's not this Sunday's episode. 905 is this Sunday, and it should be great. But if you look at the information for 906, it's very interesting. One, it's an hour and 20 minutes long, so it's extended. Very cool. And the synopsis reads, 6 years after Rick's disappearance, a group of strangers test Alexandria's trust and patience. So 6 years from episode 905 to 906. And if you know this channel and you're up to date on the videos we posted, you know about the spoilers, the potential spoilers, what's likely to occur in episode 905, which is very huge for the rest of the series, especially the first half. Rick's disappearance is what the synopsis reads for 906. So it looks to be like Rick is going to disappear and the group isn't going to know where he is. But Jadis takes him away in the helicopter, and maybe there is no connection with Daryl, Carol, and the rest of the group. At the end of the episode, or near the end of the episode, we're going to get an older Judith. A time jump is at the end of the episode. So it's at the end of 905 to 906 where we get the time jump. Kaylee Fleming is rumored to be the new Judith. Judith is going to be around 10 years old. It's a 6-year time jump, so Judith is 10 years old. The babies are gone, the little ones are gone, everyone's older. So everyone that was a baby or very young early on in the season is going to be at least 6 years older. Jadis is going to be with Rick somewhere. We're not going to see that most likely. We're going to have questions about where's Rick? Where's Rick? Where did he go? Is he in DC? Is he in Ohio? Is he with the Commonwealth? Is he in London? Are we going to get a movie? Are we going to get questions answered? There's no word that Andrew Lincoln has filmed after episode 905. I don't know about Jadis. Is she going to be filming this season or not too? Just don't know. As for the Rick Grimes last episode, that looks to be the last episode of the season. Well, at least the last episode of the first half of the season. And for those who don't know, Scott Gimple was one of the writers for episode 905. And he was the previous showrunner for The Walking Dead, and then he got promoted to a higher job, but it looks to be that he was involved with episode 905 heavily as a writer and probably had a lot to do with Rick's last episode. So we'll see how it plays out, but Gimple loves to throw a wrench in here and there and keep us guessing. As for the Andrew Lincoln directing news for season 10, is that a bunch of BS? Is it a bunch of smoke to cover up the Andrew Lincoln coming back to play Rick Grimes next season? There's no way to tell because they're wrapping up season 9 filming as we speak. It goes for a couple more weeks and it'll be done. I believe they're on episode 15 and they're going to start episode 16 and then it'll be done. But the big news, well, some big news. There's a lot of big news about episode 905. But towards the end of episode 905, we're going to get an older Judith. This actress, well, actresses, they are twins who play Judith Grimes. Probably, I guess, 4 years old Judith Grimes is going to be gone because we're going to get a 10-year-old Judith Grimes. It's going to be a new actress, Kaylee Fleming, potentially. But let's talk about Judith for a little bit. She can turn into a badass character. She's part Rick. She can be raised by Michonne. She's part Shane. She can be raised by a bunch of badass characters like Daryl and Carol. And Judith can be an awesome character later on in the series. I would actually love to see that. As for Rick's gun, is Judith going to have it? Is anyone going to have it? Is Rick going to keep it and be on the helicopter? We just don't know. Again, these are all questions that I don't know the answer to. Well, a lot of them I don't know. But I'm excited for the future and the potential for it. Hopefully we find out. But Judith Grimes being a 10-year-old is pretty interesting. She's going to have Carl's hat. Well, I guess it's Rick's hat to Carl's hat, now Judith's hat. And this picture right here is from the Season 7, Episode 1. Future that'll never be because of the lineup and Negan was introduced and we lost Abraham and Glenn. but it's behind the scenes photos, so it's pretty awesome. I like to see that. I like to see some things that came true. Maggie had a baby boy, Judith is growing up, she's gonna stay alive, we lost some of these characters, but it was pretty interesting. Season 7, episode 1 was pretty telling. But what if Judith becomes part Daryl, part Shane, part Michonne, part Rick, part Carol, part badass? That would be pretty awesome. And you have to admit, the hybrid character of all those characters into Judith could be very interesting for the show, and I would love to see that. Daryl's pretty cool. Michonne's my favorite character. And if she's involved raising Judith, I think Judith's going to be pretty awesome. And I hope so. Hopefully she makes a connection with Carl, even though Carl's gone. But she got to remember a little bit. And that picture should come back around. I want to see that picture again. But Judith is part Shane as well. She's got Shane blood in her, if you know what I mean. But Shane is pretty awesome. Pretty terrible for a lot of people. He's pretty badass. What if Judith starts rubbing her head, just like Shane did in season 2? It was pretty funny. And the fact that Judith has a shotgun takes me back to a possible connection with Shane in season 2 again. Because Shane only made it to season 2. We saw a hallucination in season 3, and we're going to get another one in season 9. But Shane's part of Judith as well. As for Aaron, I think he's going to have a prosthetic some part this season. He should, because he's the look of Rick for the show. Well, comic Rick. And I really want to see that. I want to see Aaron become a bigger part of the show and have a resemblance to comic Rick with the prosthetic. That would be pretty awesome. But Aaron's connected with Gracie. Are we going to get another Gracie? An older Gracie? I think we should. And I'm guessing she's at least a year old, maybe 2 years old in season 8. And then we get a 6-year time jump in 906. So she's going to be around 8 years old. So hopefully Judith and Gracie get along and are good friends. Because the future is built through children and civilization. What about baby Herschel and Maggie? Remember, the word is that Maggie, Lauren Cohan, will only be in 6 episodes. So episode 906 is probably Maggie's last episode. Does she take Herschel with her? I would assume so. If Maggie's leaving, Herschel's going with her. She's probably going to Georgie's place. What if Georgie, Herschel, Maggie, and Rick, and Jadis are all together in Georgie's place? That sounds like a bar. Georgie's place. And I don't know what's going to happen with Jadis. Is she going to come back around and say that everyone's okay and safe? Where would they be for 6 years? That is such a long time from episode 905 to 906. Hopefully the time jump makes sense. We're playing with time this season. At least it's going forward and not back and then and now and forward and back like Fear the Walking Dead did. At least we're going in a linear pattern, nice and straightforward. And are the Whisperers coming in episode 906 or 907 or 908? As I really believe it's in the first half of season 9, and I'm excited to find out. Episode 907, directed by Michael Cutlets. Yes, Abraham Ford. If you know this channel, you knew that information, and I'm just sharing it so people don't know. So don't post in the comments, why do you post the same information? Well, it's connecting the dots around here for the future. Michael Cutlets is back directing an episode, which is pretty awesome. And the rumor is that that's Daryl, Carol, and an older Henry. And that makes sense because a 6-year time jump, Henry would be around 16 years old. And a lot of people wonder about the Carl Lydia storyline and what's going to happen with that. I believe Henry is getting that storyline. I believe Henry and Daryl are going to be connected with Lydia and Alpha and the Whisperers. And that is a picture of Matt Lintz, who plays older Henry, is what I'm gathering in the information I have. So that's the older Henry, Matt Lintz. We have a Maxon Lintz, who was a younger Henry, and Madison Lintz, who played Sophia. So the Lintz kids are sticking around The Walking Dead. And so we're not going to see Henry look like this. I believe he'll still have the armor, maybe a little bigger armor from the kingdom. But we're going to have an older Henry, which I hope turns into a good character. I think he can. We'll have an older Judith, who I'm really excited about. The potential of an older Judith can be awesome for the show. Because Judith died in the comics, and older Judith is new for the show. And I haven't really covered too much for the back half of season 9 filming, but the Spoiling Dead fans have some great picture locations, possible filming locations for the season 9 finale. And if you look at this open field, comic fans will know what I'm talking about and what I'm referencing. It's not good for Team Family, but it's a big thing that happens in the comics to the show. We don't know any more specifics because I don't believe they started filming yet for the season 9 finale. But it should be very, very interesting and a big setup for season 10. No word about a season 10 yet, But season 9 is pretty great so far, and I would think they're going to renew it for another season. But I'm loving season 9 so far, how about you? So what happens next? Only time will tell. We'll have to see and gather information when it comes out. Season 9, episode 5 airs this Sunday, and it's going to be a game changer. I think it's going to change the series in a huge way. Hopefully in a good way. Hopefully it doesn't hurt the series going forward, but we're getting new characters. We're getting some characters that have changed. Time jumps. Big news. Big things are coming for The Walking Dead. I'm excited, and I believe The Walking Dead is back, and I'm excited for the future of it. So thank you guys for watching. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. Like, share, subscribe. Truly, guys, if you can, hit that subscribe button. It helps achieve a goal of 100,000 subscribers. And remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can truly achieve your goals. Believe in yourself. You can do it.